Okay, working now. Yes, we are. Excuse me.
Okay, that's better. Right. So, yeah, welcome to Friday stream with Spider-Man Miles Morales. No. Okay, that is a hard one. Yeah. Punch, smash, and jump is all I've got. Okay. Cool boy. Okay, what were the two venom bits? X's jump.
People.
Yep. Right.
Oh, you're the new one. Thanks, man. I owe you.
Glad you're okay.
There we go. Yeah, hopefully everyone's having a good day. We'll, see how things go.
Up here. Fire escape's shakier than it used to be.
Did he?
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost failed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's man, it's
You kidding? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Oh, that's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rich. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power. Save the world.
I love my nerdy fan club. Speak of the devil. Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The fifth sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober's central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Well, you say that, Miles. You're not gonna tell him that you're, the other Spider-Man.
Short stuff?
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Ben went to Midtown High. I got into Brooklyn Visions. Man, it was so good to see Ben. I should find another
time. Oh, my, more.
But a little later. Gotta get home for mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Force me, come on game, I wanna go and collect the collectibles.
Home, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, this bit.
Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Still hard to think of mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Oh, very well.
Similar skill sets, right? Rallying people, educating. That looks really cool.
You're welcome.
Oh. Sorry. I should take ASL with you next semester. Basically already mastered Espanol. See?
Desde cuando?
Dang.
Honey, you're worrying too much.
Yeah, maybe Steph.
Gloria! Okay. Hey!
Miles, this is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
No, no. Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
That's sure. Good.
Listening to real open this break.
Visible walls.
Who's this?
This is my friend Yankee. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
Hey.
I'm standing right
here. Yeah, no joke.
Enjoy your mom's.
Step her off in Smash. Was not expected, I admit. Yeah, how you doing anyway?
I realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home. If only.
Hey, did you figure out that bug and speed Nonagon?
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant thing,
huh? Man, for real. Oh, aw, so apart from wanting water, how is Kitty?
It'll be okay. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, this choir, built.
Plus, how are your spider?
Even now,
Roxxon
is transporting newborn, its experimental fuel across the city.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt the guy.
I got you.
Aww. Yeah, been up anything else going on?
Attack the wrong.
they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. I had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. Logging into your analytics. Hopefully I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your ghosted guns.
Yeah, I don't really know what else to say, and you all, everything all ready for Christmas?
The closet was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's not shoot each other, alright?
Yeah, I mean, I did all the wrapping today. So. Really badly, though. She's angry. Yeah. Any games that were shown off last night? Not interested? Unfortunately, like, none of the new games that they showed were at least interesting for me. Just really good games we already knew about that got new trailers that were the main things.
Are you okay? I'm fine. But did you see the Tinkerer? Then.
God.
For today. If I just put everything together.
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, fair enough. It yeah, like I said, for me personally, it was just more stuff going in the bag. Some stuff they tried passing off as new announcements, even though we knew them. So, yeah. I don't regret staying and watching the entire thing as it happened. Yeah, it didn't start until... Well, yeah, it was like... Pre-show starts at like... half 10 in the evening, maybe later. 11, like it wasn't done till like 3 in the morning. That's how late it was. Also, actually, just to say with the Sephiroth thing, Nintendo did put out today that on the 17th, Sakurai will do the in-depth presentation for Sephiroth. Jeez, these guys are jerks. Oh, there we go.
Where'd he go?
Oh my God. Did they push him?
What happened to him?
I was wondering when we were going to get this ability of Miles's. Did he?
I don't know.
Oh, man. Yeah. Also, yeah, well,
breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a fridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
But yeah, it's also interesting to note that in that trailer they did show Cloud using a different Final Smash to his normal one. So hopefully Sakurai will address that on the 17th.
You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up
I thought you quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
Could have died.
Our family doesn't give up.
The invisibility power is, you know, along with the electrical abilities that Miles has, are kind of his main defining bits, you know, separating him from the other Spider users that have existed. There is that
when I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this.
I mean, it's a pity because it'd be cool to see that one, you know, more frequently, but oh well. Ooh, we're getting the making the suit montage, but yeah, we're getting towards the iconic Miles one. I think he just spilled his drink over his laptop. Oh man. I just realized that. I'm probably gonna get another copyright strike on the music because music be copyrighted. Probably. Yeah, there's the iconic suit. I'm gonna go back, grab that one.
Which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible. I'm gonna stop you. I promise.
Okay, trust you. If you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah.
Target sight. Engaging with intent to capture.
Oh, okay, I gotta fight you guys now. Man, No, that was different. Ah, damn it. Well, I got it anyway. Ah, I missed that, that one on the way back up. Let's go there.
Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Already yet? Last week, no one's inside.
Hey, crap! It's Spider-Man!
How'd he find us?
Come on. Robbing someone during the holidays? Not cool.
You asked for this! You're done, kid!
And I better not see you committing crimes in the neighborhood. Like anywhere in New York. Again.
Yeah, I love when getting. Yeah, it's fine, Joe. I mean, all I'm going to be doing is just moving around to get those collectibles.
Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up
and try to handle things all on his own. What happens now?
Get back up, fight it, kid!
Yeah.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you so much.
Glad you're okay. Bingo.
Okay. Oh yes, I can make some new suits. Crimson. Hmm. Oh man, I got multiple I can choose from. Okay.
Be a dump, but I'm glad they cleaned it up a little.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, okay.
Time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it.
Best part of the holidays is working for holidays.
I think I can use that hoist to move the fountain.
Hey fam, check it out.
Fountain loaded. Wow, Finn loved these scratch art pads.
Okay, then that's the next one. There.
Really blew me off the building.
Property's been confiscated! Doesn't matter what you think! The law is on our side!
There we go.
Rocks on the underground are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here.
Bang.
Capsule should be out on those pylons.
Okay.
Finn was fearless popping off those back in the day.
Hey, Sylvie. Welcome back, Joe. How's your breakfast?
Friends, today I'm gonna have now because of Jared, he's actually doing a fine job. No.
Whoa! Hey! Not cool!
Yeah, Twitch was being funny last night. Oh man. Yeah. Anything in particular with your pancakes? Okay, okay. I know my sister likes lemon, I believe it is. Lemon juice on pancakes.
What is wrong with you? Highline wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. Man, time flies.
So but is it, I think it's pancakes she puts on, like something lemony. And is that just some sort of thing that's, you know,
break in 100%.
Cop to be here. We gotta go.
Gotta get down there quick.
Back up! Fight it!
And then we go crashing into the back of a taxi. Yeah, well, are you back to the X Thursday?
The underground, as advertised.
Okay. Beam the only down. Oh boy. Is there anything good for the rest of the day or not? Was a stealth takedown in it.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man 1, underground advertising campaign 0.
One done. So, yeah, do it that way around. Ba-ba. There we go. Is that hi? Samuel, hello. How are you doing?
Rocks on the underground are gonna tear the city apart.
Where was I going here?
I should get out of here. Careful with the whole spider thing.
I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balance, rise up and follow.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you want to test that?
Bring it on, old man.
Oh, so I'm on the way back down. Past the chrome.
Got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, I'm taking you down.
Okay.
And I better not see you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again.
Yeah, it goes okay, I mean, yeah.
Approaching train.
Okay. That's alright, Joe. I mean, like, you know, kiddie things that are liked here. At least the non icky ones. Kiddie playing with something is like, yee.
Capsules in that tree planter.
Two more.
You saw one until 2016, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Sky was full.
Hey, Genki. I gotta confess something.
Goodbye, Spider, and now you have power.
Oh, excuse me.
I should get out of here.
Finn loved coming here. Said it was a good place to think.
And then finally. There we go. Right.
Window washer stuck on a building. Should head over and help him down.
And then just fit in some of these side quests.
Short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Looks like someone shut the power off on purpose.
No choice! Go!
There we go.
Okay, just need to connect these relays and we'll be in business. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end.
Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon.
Generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now.
Looks like your power's reaching a breaker.
And there we go.
Nice.
You saved me. Oh man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really. Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out.
Neutralize me, huh? So a long way on that one. That one, oh, so close in there. Okay, and then the punch is the main venom one I need to use in a minute. Because, yeah.
Something's weak. Emergency responder communications. You should check it out.
Oh, that ain't good.
Spider-Man, thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No, we got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that?
Just yay, welcome, Zach. Mark there, welcome back, Susie.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. Lips can handle a fire this big. Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Fire's burning real good, and all I'm hearing is static. Guess power down the tower worked.
Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. Make sure the static stays till then.
They're weakening comms for an insurance scam? I gotta stop.
Payday is gonna be sweet on this one.
I don't know why. I think I was just not working with my words at that moment.
Felt like pose in a week.
Oh, this is brilliant, the stealthiness.
Hey man, I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules being fitted around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. It really threw me for a loop.
Oh, were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No, it just reminded me how simple we thought the world was. I was jealous of how she had a life. First she saw global warming, then world hunger. Next, curing cancer. And before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. Guess things are different now for the both of us.
Hang on. The signal's stronger now.
What you do?
Why are you always assuming things are my fault, huh? What's that about?
Can't wait. I gotta get those comms back to normal.
Is going straight into paying for my insurance. What a joke.
Huh? What was that?
Spider-Man!
Didn't say what type of insurance they were after, though.
Comes back to full power. There, I think that worked.
It's the only thing. Sure, but yeah, how is Susie?
Hey, how's the signal now?
Everything's coming through loud and clear. Got through to dispatch, too. Fire trucks are pulling up now.
Hi, buddy. In the kitties. Days he was hungry then. So Poppy got no breakfast.
Fire department got the building extinguished just in time. I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word too. The more people use the app,
aww, poor Pops.
I want to make sure everybody knows about it.
Thanks again, Spider-Man.
There we go. I hate the fact they locked these to New Game Plus. Tokens.
Beast is running a toy drive. I bet they need all the help they can right now.
Did they do anything else today then? Literally, I just left there and there's a crime already. You're not running away, dude. Aww. Well, both of them are just one of those pops. I just did present wrapping today. Is everything arrived now? So yeah, everything is very, very badly wrapped. Yeah, everything in mine's wrapped badly because mine only passed me like a really, really small types of wrapping paper. So
Avenger Spider-Man!
Oh well, they went to one.
Putting him down. Ready to fire.
Surrender.
There we go. I just don't want to be popping out again unnecessarily, so... I didn't realize I could land on that.
Some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me, then. Yankee, there are three feast trucks out in the city, and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on the truck. It works!
There we go.
I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, let them beat this holiday stress, huh?
Ow.
Got it. Now for the moment of truth. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
Well, that is... Because I'm just because.
Gotta get close for a clear picture.
Okay, running the plate. Bingo, follow that truck.
Listen, all I'm saying is don't make me look like an idiot. Right? He's running this thing. Stealing toys.
I like how they just don't know I'm here.
Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. I'm gonna find him.
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close.
need a clear shot of the face.
All right, checking the police database. No history. Here, try again.
George. And
nice. Running the photo. This one's clean. Nice photo, though.
Yeah, Joe, tell us about your childhood. What horrible things happened?
Cross-referencing old keys. That's our Joe. Follow
him. Oh, we found you. We found you.
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
I'll cut to the chase. You're about to have the hottest toys of the season. These are going for double what last year's Spider-Man toys went for. But because I like working with you, I'll do a bulk discount. That bulk discount better be 30,000, because that's what we agreed to yesterday. You've been following the news?
Stealing toys from kids? Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt-kicking list?
Back up, Spider-Kid!
Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys!
Stay out of my business, freak show!
Well, we just...
I took the Spider-Man home, so I think...
Ow, we yeeted that guy. There goes Joe. Aww. I don't think toys for children, though, are Whoa, hello. Play yo-yo with the thug. Why stop? What? You're gonna have to show me that one, Susie.
I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
That car ain't getting used again.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. Just save the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safe.
Da-da-da-da.
You have yourself a happy holiday.
Yeah.
Someone lost their cat.
Lost kitty!
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
We gotta save the kitty! Oh, crying. Oh, Get out of there, buddy. There we go. Back for the key. Kitty. Gotta save a kitty. Stole the car! One. And two. Can't stay, there's a kitty save. Okay, Kitty will be here in a second because
you
Oh, he. There. Yeah, but we had to make certain that the area next to where we're gonna, I think we're bringing the kitty back to, is safe.
Hey, you having cat troubles?
Yeah, Vector, my cat, ran out while I was grabbing the mail. Here, he loves this bag. If you find him, he'll crawl right in.
Are cats in backpacks like a thing?
No, we haven't had anything for that yet.
Right here, his favorite toy.
Cute. Quick scan. And I got a trail. Hold tight. Vector's coming home. Up onto those school buses. The little guy's nimble. Yep. Dead rat. Good for Vector. Sad for rat. On the right trail, though. Went under the bus. Trail heads down. Into the sewers. I'll follow from street level, thank you. Bet it's warmer in the sewers. Probably also pungent. Trail picks up. He climbed out here. Saved from a sewer search. Never would have gotten that smell out of my sewer.
Squirrel! Can't web the squirrel to catch it.
Vector's vector goes up that fire escape. Nice hops, cat. Vector's calling. Still warm. I'm close. Do not abide by the laws of nature.
Kitty. Come here, kitty. Wanna take you... Kitty!
Time to crawl.
No?
Vector! What up, bud? Coming! Found you!
No, don't get to see.
Really hurt smell now, Vector.
Kitty! Yay! Hi, kitty. Kitty, kitty, kitty. I know the cat called Spider-Man did that last week as well. Poking out the bag. Yee. Just kitty. Just pouring at the air. Oh. I think it is just using the same animations as the other one. Oh, cleaning. Yeah, like I said, I think they are the same animations, just different skin, but. Hold on. Cat loves web swinging. Oh, you kitty.
Thank you.
I think it's just dependent on the movements.
Wow, that's the smell.
The cat was just poking out the bag.
Let's get inside.
Aw, I can't pet the kitty afterwards. No!
App says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it.
Just kitty. Nah, but we can pet the other one, but we can't. The shop's closed at the moment. Actually, I've done a major cutscene, so the shop might be open again.
There's the gift.
Okay. Well, it's down here.
Let's see.
Proud to have a spidey like you. Friendly neighborhood allies. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh yes, this suit looks amazing. I think that, yeah, the gold. Okay, yeah, the gold looks good. Oh yes, look at this suit. Oh yes. It's a crime, but it's not happening anymore. Let's put this suit to the into action. Have your tank's roof off. I got an awesome new suit and I want to do stuff with it. Buy tank, buy tank. Okay, yeah, no. Oh wow, we're all the way at the bottom of the map, pretty much. The shop was like there. Go. What? Get yeeted. He'll be fine. Well, he went off the edge. That's a way to win one. End a fight. Straight off the side of the building. By the Avengers building. You stay down there, Missy. And there you go. Hey. Well, I want to find that shop.
Didn't your folks tell you? Oh my goodness! Was that you at the room? You saved my
own. You're a lunch.
There it is. No, it's still closed. There we go. Yeah, I know. I want to see Kitty too. Anyway, yeah, the suits we can now unlock. That gold look is pretty cool. Okay, that's unlocked by. Eek, no. Finish. Ooh, side mission to unlock a cat's. Okay. Don't have enough of those suits. No, oh, I need more. Oh, I got a level. Get rid of those markers. skill point. Another one for that. That one. Yay. Oh, excuse me. Right, so yeah, so that's gonna be that then. Not getting much done in the story, I apologize, but you know, we're getting all the collectibles and whatnot acquired, so fair trade-off. But yeah, so presumably doing Dark Souls over the weekend, and then back with Dark Souls on Monday. Yay! But yeah, as always though, just follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.